Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Respected Director, sir, faculty of English, dedicated faculty of English Guru Academy, all curious learner and dear friends. I myself, Dr. Kirti, would like thank to sir for giving me an opportunity to express my opinion on Women Power and International Women Day. International Women Day is observed on the 8th of the March among the world to show gratitude towards women, because women plays a great role in growth and development of any society, family or a nation. That's why we should pay gratitude towards her, because it is also the pillar of our society, one of the pillar of our society, because she creates our future, she creates our dream, she creates our world and future. That's why we should pay gratitude towards her. And let's talk about some inspirational women that creates history in the world, that change scenario of the world. Jhansi ki Rani Mahalakshmi Bai. In 1857, she roared against the British Empire, and she roared and she told, "I will not give Jhansi till my death, till my last breath." And that much of power, that much of determination, courage, she showed, she proved in herself, as we read in 9th standard poem that is written by the Subhadra Kumari Chauhan. She wrote, "Chaukuri san 57 mein woh talwar purani thi, bundele har bolon ke muh humne suni kahani thi, khub ladi mardani woh to Jhansi wali rani thi." Because she is epitome, we can get inspired by him. She is epitome of courage, determination and strong will power. Let's look about other inspirational women like Mother Teresa and Arundhati Roy, the Booker winner prize, winner of the Booker prize, and Madame Curie. She was the scientist and discovered the X-ray. We acknowledge to her. And Helen Keller, she was deaf and dumb and blind, but she discovered the brain language. And by this language, every special child can learn. And I also want to acknowledge those unknown and known ladies that are shaping the future of their daughter and son. Because we heard there is a lady behind every successful man. So I should not also forget, and I want to salute the mom of our director, sir. She gave us a precious diamond to us, to teach us, to shape our future. And that is shining in the education field. And as I came to know, he came from desert and from a small village, and faced lots of hurdles and struggles, but now inspiration for us. So as a lady, as a woman, or as a learner, we should not give up. We should not give up our confidence at any level, wherever we are. So I love these two words, "I can." We can. We can at every level. So have confidence, have courage, determination to do anything. Thank you so much for paying attention.